Hi, I'm Rob Blazer. Welcome to RPA's Public Policy in a Minute. In late January, CMS shared additional details on how to apply for the hardship exemption for meaningful use attestation for calendar year 2015. The deadline for applying for the hardship exemption is March 15, 2016. An exemption will prevent penalties for the 2017 payment year. The agency stated that it will broadly accept hardship exemptions because of the delayed publication of the program regulations last year. Also, applying for the hardship will not prevent a physician from earning an incentive. It simply protects a physician from receiving a meaningful use penalty. This hardship exemption application will not affect payment adjustments for 2016. More information on the hardship exemption is available on the CMS website at the link below. And that's your RPA Public Policy in a Minute.